See you soon.
They were sleeping together?
For a wigwam burger.
Man, this place is pretty fucked up.
That's great. Good for you.
Low.
No!
Fuck me!
I'm so...
Welcome to your office, sir. I'm your new executive assistant. I'm here to make life as easy as possible and to help this business run efficiently. The recreational area slash breakout space, going through to the executive suite. We're all set up to grow this company with everything a modern executive could want. There's the boardroom. The panels are easily swapped, so you can install a gun locker or a safe whenever you want to. Here are your personal quarters, where you can freshen up, take a quick nap, or change for a meeting. Most important of all, though, is your executive terminal. Here's where you'll access the SecuroServe Special Cargo Network to take this operation to another level. I'll tell you all about it when you first log in. So that's it. Take a look around, get settled in. I'm at the front desk or on the end of the phone whenever you need me. The error's on your end. Believe me, call me back when it's fixed. Boss, there's an update on SecuroServe. This is big. They moved into vehicle cargo. Log into the terminal and I'll talk you through it.
Bye.
I told him, I've got an MBA. Construction works complete, boss.
The finals. We'll have more finals next week. Brought to you in association with all my Batsu cars and the drone.
Okay, I've set you up with username and password for the SecuroServe Special Cargo Network. Just hit login. Okay, you logged on? The homepage should be showing you three options: special cargo, vehicle cargo, and special vehicle work. Special cargo has been up and running for some time. You buy a warehouse, then purchase illicit goods you sell on for profit. Vehicle cargo is their new offering. You purchase a vehicle warehouse, then SecuroServe puts you onto different cars in the area to source. Once you've sourced the cars, you warehouse them and sell them onto a highly vetted customer base when you want to. Special vehicle works a little different. These are complex operations SecuroServe have planned and prepared for clients using state-of-the-art customized vehicles. They trust only their best performers with these tasks, so we'll need to make some headway with vehicle cargo before taking this on. I'm here for you, boss. 100%. They got the product in the back of a truck. Pick it up and get it back to the warehouse. If something comes up on the drive, deal with it.
Hey!
This is the new line from Bulimic.
Thank you.
All right, let's make some money. The goods are in the truck. The truck goes to the point on your GPS, and the funds go into our account. It's all simple if you don't get ambushed on the way. Good luck.